Let's make an SLT burrito using my favorite Sizzlefish wild king salmon.